Welcome, welcome. This is Louise Soulful getting ready to do a mukbang. On me some beef sauces, corn potatoes, cucumbers, and the beloved sauce and eggs. I'm going to do a prayer, a thumbnail, and I'm going to get it in. And I have my ranch for my cucumbers. I'm going to do a prayer and I'm going to get it in. Lord, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen, amen, amen. I got my beloved sauce. Beloved sauce, the beloved sauce. If you see it, it's smoking. I have the beloved sauce right here. Smoking. I'm going to do it. I made me home. Me some beloved sauce. Okay, I'm going to do a thumbnail. Ooh, it's hot. Thank you. Oh, it's so good. Great clear one. Try it. Have a bite. Yeah, my butter potato. Excuse me. God, it is so good, y'all. Get the beat. I had a sauce. This is my second year. I'm going to eat my last cucumber. I'm going to eat one more corn. I'm going to be it for the vegetables.
Mommy, see you later.
I had four sons, I ain't even one.
Mama.
I thank God for this meal. Lord, I thank God for this meal. Well, for it was my beloved soul. I ate practically all of it. Eat no meat, I would eat my vegetables. Don't know if it's not good. Put all this on my eyes. I need more water. And I thank God for this meal that I prepared. Ooh, y'all just don't know. We'll get ready and clean up. I thank you. I thank the Lord for this meal that I prepared, and it was excellent and it was good. So, I'm going to put my leftovers in here. Here go my sauces. I didn't eat it like this. I don't never prepare to eat all this food. I did do it for the mukbang. I'm gonna eat my cucumber though. And I got the sausage that, well, and I got some egg and some cucumber and some one corn and two potatoes. Two cucumbers and three sausages. I had to eat the cucumber because I got to give it. I want to go down there. That's Malachi, the one with dead. The other one is Jonathan. Son.
Whoa.
What's this in that drawer in the refrigerator, that broke drawer? Oh, I got a crack in it. Okay.
What did I put this?
In the refrigerator. Place the paper towel. Cleaning up. Dad, send me some paper towel. Three or four. I'm cleaning up. That was a good meal. I got two cucumbers I'm gonna finish though. But the rest I put up because I'm full and I thank the God for this meal. Here, take this in the kitchen. You want one?
Yep. That's
Ted, put this on the table by far And then come get you one. I'm gonna eat the cucumber. My grandbaby want one.
You call me?
Back. This is Lady Louise Soul Food, the end and cleaned up from another video. A magnificent. You're a love and light, so go like, subscribe, and push that bell. Don't forget to push that bell. I did a video on B-Love sauce I made. Corn, butter potatoes, eggs, cucumbers, and smoked sauces. Beef smoked sauces. So if you like, go down and subscribe and push that bell. All of my YouTube, my followers, and my viewers. I'm sorry someone said that my notification is cut off. I gotta go and check it and cut it off. But if you leave questions, comments in that notification, I will respond back to it for you. But I hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day as I did. Until we meet again, this is Louise Soul Food getting ready to tune out. With this video, love, peace, and I hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day until we meet again. God bless you all. Don't forget to pray for everyone, and I'll pray for you as well. Tonight.